Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. I welcome my English language viewers, and in this video I will continue the series of railways. These are some of the finest current affairs selected by me personally. Let's do the set 27. Before this I have uploaded 26 sets. If you have not seen those, then first please go and see those, and only then you have to see set 27. So let's start the video. You can follow me now on Instagram for all the updates. I am available on this ID, Tireless Soul. And StudyIQ's pen drive courses are available, with the help of which you can prepare from the comfort of your home. You can watch the high quality videos which are present in this course, and you can prepare for all the exams. We have courses for more than 130 exams available. So check out our website studyiq.com for more details. Let's talk about chess. India is one of the powerhouses of chess now. D. Gukesh, he became the second youngest grandmaster in the world and the youngest grandmaster in India. And he became the 60th grandmaster. He is from which state? When we talk about chess, only one state comes to mind, which is Tamil Nadu. Most of the grandmasters, the successful ones, they come from Tamil Nadu. Be it Sashikiran, Vishwanathan Anand, you name it. Recently, R. Pragnananda, D. Gukesh, P. Inian, they are all from Tamil Nadu. And P. Inian has become the 61st grandmaster from India. So D. Gukesh is the 60th and P. Inian from Tamil Nadu is the 61st grandmaster. The world chess champion right now is Mr. Magnus Carlsen. He is the world chess champion. He is from Norway. Who has become the youngest person to climb the 7 highest peaks and the volcanic summits across all the continents after conquering Antarctica's highest point called Mount Sidley? What is the name of this person? He is the youngest man to do so. He is Satyarup Siddhanta. He is from West Bengal. The government has constituted a 7-member group of ministers to boost the real estate sector under the GST regime. Who is the convener of this group of ministers? This question has already been asked 2-3 times already in the exams in 2019. Basically, because of the GST, the real estate sector suffered a lot. And to undo this, there is a committee now, 7-member committee headed by Nitin Patel. Nitin Patel is the Deputy Chief Minister of Gujarat. The GST Council has decided to increase the GST registration threshold limit to 1 lakh rupees from 20 lakh. This will help the small enterprises, especially the MSME. Earlier it was 20 lakh, it has been increased now to 40 lakh. So the answer is 40 lakh. One more committee that you need to remember is the Sushil Modi committee. Now Sushil Modi is the Deputy Chief Minister of Bihar. He is also the Finance Minister of Bihar. Sushil Modi committee was set up because a lot of states were saying that because of the GST, there has been a decrease in the revenue. Revenue of the state. So GST shortfall, whatever were the concerns, right, to address those, Sushil Modi committee was set up. This is a very important committee. Which state has stopped the Khelo India Youth Games in Pune? First of all, you need to remember Khelo India Games took place in Pune. Every year Haryana is the winner, but this time Maharashtra was the winner. So Maharashtra finished first, Haryana was second, Delhi was a close third. India's sports minister now is Kiran Rijiju. And his constituency is Arunachal West. The Indian Space Research Organization is setting up a Human Space Flight Center in which city? Human Space Flight Center is being set up in the Science City, Tech City, Bengaluru. Bengaluru is the headquarter for ISRO, and Bengaluru also has Indian Institute of Science. ISRO's chairman is K. Sivan. Asutosh Aman, he is a left-arm spin bowler, and he made the record for taking maximum number of wickets in a single season of Ranji Trophy. He broke the record of the great Bishan Singh Bedi. Asutosh Aman is a spin bowler from which state? He is a spin bowler from Bihar. Who has received the first ever Philip Kotler Presidential Award? Philip Kotler is also called the marketing guru. The first ever Philip Kotler Award was given to Pradhan Mantri Narendra Modi. These are the other awards which Prime Minister of India Narendra Modi has won in the last 3 to 4 years. He was awarded the highest decoration of Saudi Arabia, which is King Abdul Aziz Sesh Award. Recently, he has been awarded the highest civilian honor of Maldives called Rule of Nisan Izzuddin. And Maldives is the first country that Narendra Modi visited after becoming the Prime Minister for the second time. His first foreign visit is Maldives. Remember, when he became the Prime Minister for the first time, his first foreign visit was to Bhutan. So Bhutan was the first overseas country to be visited by Narendra Modi as in the capacity as the Prime Minister of India in his first term, and Maldives is in his second term, the first overseas country. Amir Abdullah Khan Award is Afghanistan. He was given this award by Afghanistan. Grand Collar of the State of Palestine Award was given to Narendra Modi by Palestine. Remember, Narendra Modi is the first Prime Minister to visit Palestine. He is the first Prime Minister to visit Rwanda. He is the first Prime Minister to visit Israel. UN Champions of the Earth Award was given to him for his contribution in the setting up of International Solar Alliance. And UN Champions of Earth Award was also given to Emmanuel Macron, the French president, and also to the Cochin Airport in India, because Cochin Airport in India is the first airport in the world to be lit by solar power. The name of the party of Emmanuel Macron, the French president, is En Marche. Seoul Peace Prize was given to Narendra Modi for his economic policies, Modinomics. Philip Kotler Award again. He also won the Zayed Medal by United Arab Emirates. And he won the highest civilian honor of Russia, called Order of the St. Andrew the Apostle. Name the first Hindu that has been elected to the US Congress and she will run for the president in 2020. She is from Democrat Party. She's a Democrat. So she will challenge Donald Trump. Her name is Tulsi Gabbard. Parliamentarians of the Republic of Macedonia, they voted to change their country's name to what? Macedonia's name is now Republic of North Macedonia. This is to prevent the dispute with Greece, because Greece has a city called Macedonia. So there was always a confusion whether we are talking about the Greece city Macedonia or we are talking about the country Macedonia. So Greece was preventing the entry of Macedonia into NATO. But now Republic of North Macedonia is the new name of Macedonia. So this dispute has ended. Now Macedonia is in Greece and Republic of North Macedonia is a separate country. The capital of Republic of North Macedonia is Skopje, and this is the same country where Mother Teresa was born. And consequently, Republic of North Macedonia has also joined NATO because Greece's objection was over. NATO is headquartered in Brussels, capital of Belgium, and Brussels is also the headquarter of the NATO and European Union both. Who has received the honorary membership of the Sydney Cricket Ground for their contribution to the sport of cricket? Two people have got it, Ravi Shastri and Virat Kohli. So the captain and the coach of the Indian team, they both have been given the honorary citizenship of the Sydney Cricket Ground. The largest cricketing club in the world is the Marylebone Cricket Club. And the first non-British person to become the president of Marylebone Cricket Club is Kumara Sangakkara, the former captain and wicketkeeper of Sri Lanka. Which state has become the first state to grant 10% quota in government jobs and education for economically weaker section? The first state to do so is Gujarat, to give those economically weaker section who belong to upper caste 10% quota. Pradhan Mantri Modi, he launched a commemorative silver coin of rupees 350 and a stamp on the 10th Sikh Guru. Who was the 10th Sikh Guru? He was the last Sikh Guru in the human form. His name was Guru Gobind Singh Ji. And since then, we have had only one Sikh Guru, which is in the form of a book called Guru Granth Sahib. Who is going to head the 7-member committee to look into the revenue shortfall because of the GST? So I told you, GST shortfall committee is the Sushil Modi committee. Which state has launched One Family, One Job scheme? This was launched by Pawan Chamling, the former chief minister of Sikkim. Okay, he lost to Mr. Prem Tamang. So Prem Tamang is the new chief minister of Sikkim. And Pawan Chamling, he was the CM for 27 years, which is a record in India. He broke the record of Jyoti Basu. So Sikkim's capital is Gangtok, and Sikkim started One Family, One Job scheme. Remember, Prem Tamang is also called P.S. Gole. He has another name called P.S. Gole. So in the option, sometimes you may see the word Prem Tamang, sometimes P.S. Gole. His party is Sikkim Krantikari Morcha. This party came to being. This party was started in 2013. Private bank IDFC, it has changed its name to what? So IDFC Bank has merged with Capital First. Okay, Capital First. Therefore, the new name is IDFC First. So the answer is IDFC First Bank. The Army Day was celebrated on January the 15th all across country. Why is Army Day celebrated? Because on this day, K.M. Kariappa, he became the first Commander-in-Chief. He became the first Indian Commander-in-Chief. Because early before him, the command of the Indian Army was in the hands of the British. So this happened in 1949. So it was the 71st Army Day. Which state's traffic police? They have started a road safety robot called Rodeo. This is for traffic management and road safety. Rodeo has been started by Chennai police, so the answer is Tamil Nadu. Who has become the youngest gold medal winner in the Khelo India Youth Game? Khelo India Youth Game, Maharashtra finished first and Haryana finished second. The youngest gold medalist was only 10 years old. He is a shooter. He is Abhinav Shaw. Which team has won the Premier Badminton League? Premier Badminton League this time was won by Bengaluru Raptors. Nitin Gadkari, he is the minister for road development, road transport. He has released the inaugural issue of which monthly magazine of the Ministry for Water Resources, River Development and Ganga Rejuvenation. This ministry no longer exists. It has been replaced by the Ministry of Jal Shakti. And Jal Shakti Minister now is Gajender Singh Shekhawat. His Lok Sabha constituency is Jodhpur. So the monthly magazine of Jal Shakti Mantralaya will be now Jal Charcha. Yellow Vest protest. They are happening in which country? They happened in which country? Yellow Vest protests are because of the increasing prices of fuel and increasing prices of the lifestyle, materials, commodities, goods and services. These are taking place in France. Ama Ghare LED, which means LED in my home. Ama Ghare LED is a scheme launched by which state? According to this scheme, 4 free LED bulbs will be provided to each home, capacity of 9 watt. This has been started by Odisha. There are 6 states in India which have signed multi-purpose Renukaji Dam project. Renukaji Dam project, which of the following states is not one of those? UP is there, Haryana is there, Himachal is there, MP is not a part of Renukaji Dam project. So which are the states which are a part of it? Haryana, Himachal, Uttarakhand, Delhi, Rajasthan and UP, Uttar Pradesh. And under the Renukaji Dam project, multi-purpose project, there are 3 sub-projects. So first we have the Lakhwar project, which is on Yamuna River in Uttarakhand. Then we have the Kisau project, which is on the Tons River in Uttarakhand. And then we have the Renukaji project on Giri River in Himachal. So there are 3 sub-projects under Renukaji project. Lakhwar project on Yamuna River in Uttarakhand. Kisau project on the Tons River, which is in Uttarakhand and Himachal. And we have a Renukaji project on the Giri River in Himachal. The cabinet has approved the establishment of 2 more All India Institute of Medical Science in which state? So 2 aims are coming up, one in Samba and one in Pulwama in Jammu and Kashmir. So Jammu, Kashmir, Samba and Pulwama will have AIMS, All India Institute of Medical Science. Remember, there is a 3rd AIMS that will be set up in Rajkot in Gujarat. And there will be 2 more that have been announced. One in Madurai in Tamil Nadu and one in Bibi Nagar in Telangana. What is the rank of India in the Economist's Democracy Index? Norway is the world's best democracy according to the Economist Intelligence Unit. India is at a 41 position. The government has announced the National Clean Air Program in how many cities of India? National Clean Air Program was announced in 102 most polluted cities of India. Remember the target. The target of National Clean Air Program is to reduce the PM2.5 and PM10, that is the particulate matter concentration, by 20 to 30% by 2024. India's longest 300 meter single lane steel cable suspension bridge was inaugurated in which state? It was inaugurated in Arunachal Pradesh. Where? In Upper Siang district on the Siang River, and the bridge is called Payorang Bridge. So I repeat once more, India's longest 300 meter single lane steel cable suspension bridge is called Payorang Bridge, inaugurated on Siang River in Upper Siang district of Arunachal Pradesh. One more bridge has been inaugurated in Arunachal Pradesh, which is called Difo Bridge. Who has been named the chef de mission for the 2020 Tokyo Olympic? Chef de mission is nothing but the manager, and he is Birendra Prasad Baishya. Tokyo Olympics will be in 2020. Then in 2024, we will have the Paris Olympics. In 2028, we will have the Los Angeles Olympics in America. If I talk about the Winter Olympics, then in 2018, we had the Winter Olympics in Pyeongchang. Clear? Only 2 Indians participated in the Winter Olympics. Jagdish Singh, he is a skier, he does ski, and Shivakeshwan. Shivakeshwan was also the flag bearer in the opening ceremony. His sport is luge. The next Winter Olympics will be in 2022. and they will take place in Beijing, capital of China. And in 2026, Winter Olympics will take place in Italy in two cities, Milan and Cortina. Who has become the first Indian to head the Global Solar Council? Global Solar Council, first Indian to head it is Pranav Mehta. Don't confuse Global Solar Council with International Solar Alliance. Both are different. Which ministry has launched an online campaign called Web Wonder Woman? Web Wonder Woman was started by the Ministry of Women and Child Development. Now it is headed by Smriti Irani. Her Lok Sabha constituency is Amethi. She is also the Minister for Textiles. Which two countries got the one-day status by ICC, International Cricket Council? These two countries will now be able to play the one-day games. So these are America and Oman. America and Oman. Why was Oman in news? Because there is a writer from Oman called Joka Alharthi. Joka Alharthi, she has won the Man Booker Prize for 2019 for her book called Celestial Bodies. And Oman's capital is Muscat. India does a military exercise with Oman, which is called Al Naga. And Oman has given a port to India called Dukum Port in the Indian Ocean, DUQM. Who was conferred with the 2018 Confederation of African Footballer Player of the Year? Who is the African Football Player of the Year? His name is Mohamed Salah. He recently won the Champions League with Liverpool. And he is from Egypt. And remember, the Youth Olympics in 2018, they took place in Argentina's capital, Buenos Aires. And in 2022, Youth Olympics will take place in the capital of Senegal, Dakar. Which project has got its place in the Guinness Book of World Record by pouring more than 32,000 cubic meter of concrete non-stop in 24 hours? It is the Polavaram project, which is in Andhra Pradesh. And then we have a Kaleshwaram project, which was recently inaugurated in Telangana. Prime Minister Modi inaugurated the Gangajal project in which of the following cities? Gangajal project was inaugurated in the city of Agra, although Agra is located on the bank of Yamuna River. Who is author of the book We Are Displaced? She is from Pakistan. She is the Nobel Peace Prize winner. Her name is Malala Yousafzai. What is the another name for the Kayasanur forest disease, which spread in Kerala last year? Kayasanur forest disease is also called monkey fever. Reserve Bank of India, they appointed a 5-member committee for digital payments. This is very important. What is the name of the digital payment committee? The purpose of this committee is basically to boost the digital payments in India. It is headed by Nandan Nilekani. Which organization has received Exhibitor of the Year award at the 106th Indian Science Congress? Indian Science Congress took place in Punjab. The Female Science Congress and the Male Science Congress were different. Female one took place in Jalandhar and the male one took place in Fagwada in Punjab. So DRDO, Defense Research Development Organization, won the Exhibitor of the Year. And G. Satish Reddy is the chairman of DRDO. Who has joined International Monetary Fund as Chief Economist, becoming the first woman to occupy the top IMF post? Her name is Geeta Gopinath. And who is the Director General of IMF? Christine Lagarde from France. Christine Lagarde from France. Odisha has got the license for third airport. Which is the third airport in Odisha? Recently inaugurated, it is Rourkela. Rourkela. Odisha has two airports, Bhubaneswar Airport, which is called the Biju Patnaik Airport. And then there is an airport in Jharsuguda, the Veer Surendra Sai Airport. Government has announced a one-time financial assistance for rare diseases under which scheme? This scheme is called Rashtriya Arogya Nidhi. RAN, Rashtriya Arogya Nidhi. India's new health minister is Dr. Harshvardhan. His Lok Sabha constituency is Chandni Chowk in New Delhi. Who has won the Best Actor Award at the 76th Golden Globe Awards 2019? 76th Golden Globe Award Best Actor is Rami Malek for the movie Bohemian Rhapsody. So these are the 5 awards that you need to remember. Best Picture Drama is Bohemian Rhapsody. Best Picture Musical or Comedy is Green Book. Best Director is Alfonso Cuarón for Roma. And remember, Green Book got the Best Movie Oscar. Best Actress is Glenn Close for The Wife. And Rami Malek won the Best Actor Award for Bohemian Rhapsody. Indonesian company Asia Pulp and Paper Group, it is setting up not just India's but probably the world's largest paper mill in which state? It will be set up in a place called Ramayapatnam. Ramayapatnam is in Prakasam district of Andhra Pradesh. World's largest cricket stadium is coming up in which city? World's largest cricket stadium is coming up in Motera in Ahmedabad. So this was the video for Railways Part 27. I hope you're liking and enjoying the series. I'm putting a lot of hard work and quality to bring this the finest current affairs in India. Now remember, we have some of the best selling pen drive courses. More than 20,000 students have enrolled in these courses in the last 1 year alone. So do check out our website studyiq.com for more details. With the help of these courses, which contains tremendous amount of high quality videos, you can get an edge in the competition. I will see you in Railways Part 28. Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. I welcome my English language viewers, and in this video I will continue the series of Railways. These are some of the finest current affairs.